There might come a time when you'd rather share a Word document as an image. This is because not everyone can open a doc file, especially if you're on a mobile device. But everyone can easily view a picture. Moreover, unlike Word files, JPEG is more secure since you can't edit text of such files right away. You're now probably wondering how to convert Word to JPEG. That sounds like a sticky situation, but don't worry, because we've scooped up a special treat just for you. This 3-step video demonstrates how to convert Word to JPEG using PDF Candy, one of Icecream Apps' free and easy-to-use products. To convert Word to JPEG, you must first turn your document to PDF. Then you can change PDF to JPEG. These steps are necessary because you can't directly convert doc to JPEG. Sounds confusing, right? Actually, it's pretty straightforward. First, open your browser and visit pdfcandy.com. Next, click the icon titled Word to PDF to open the corresponding tool of PDF Candy. To upload your document, drag and drop it here. You can also upload a file by clicking the Add File button. Alternatively, you can use the Google Drive or Dropbox buttons and add your doc that way, whichever works best for you. Once you've uploaded your file, the conversion process will start automatically. Fast document processing speed will have your output PDF ready in no time. After the conversion is complete, download your new file by clicking the Download button. Easy as pie, topped with a scoop of ice cream, of course. Files that are converted and processed on PDF Candy are available for 2 hours after the creation. During this time, the files can be re-downloaded or shared with others directly through a link. You can find the list of previously converted files to download at the top right of your screen. Now it's time to convert PDF to JPEG with PDF Candy. Scroll the page down to find the More Tools list and pick the PDF to JPEG one. Just like with the previous tool, drag and drop the PDF or browse your computer for the recently downloaded file. Unlike Word to PDF converter, this process doesn't start automatically. You can choose the output image quality before hitting the blue Convert PDF button. Depending on your uploaded PDF size, this process can take a few minutes. Once the conversion is complete, give yourself a pat on the back and maybe even a piece of candy if you've just converted your Word to JPEG. Next, download the file. If your PDF contains more than one page, you'll receive your JPEGs in a zip folder. Otherwise, you'll receive a single JPEG that's ready to share with the world. PDF Candy is a website that not only can convert Word to JPEG, but that can offer you 44 various handy tools to convert, edit, split, merge, crop, compress PDF, and even more. Visit pdfcandy.com now.